There are billions of refrigeration units operating in the world to keep food and pharmaceuticals fresh, homes cooled, and factories running. They also cool our cars, trucks, homes, and shipping containers. But there's a rising problem in the industry, the use of counterfeit refrigerants. Climate change is extremely serious. Nearly 100 countries have signed the Kigali Amendment to the Montreal Protocol, which sets to phase down HFCs globally. And many international government agencies have instituted regulations which aim to lower the GWP index of HFCs. This has led to a rise in counterfeit or illegal refrigerants. Many things can go wrong when using counterfeit refrigerants. The risks include freeze-ups of expansion valves and evaporator tubes, corrosion and acid formation, which can cause excessive damage to the insulation of the motor and compressor, sludge formation affecting heat transfer, and overall system performance issues. Apart from causing irreparable damage to systems, these counterfeit refrigerants can often be created with methyl chloride or hydrocarbons, which can be highly explosive. In 2012, there were numerous fatalities recorded due to explosions caused by counterfeit R134A cylinders from China containing methyl chloride. Use of counterfeit refrigerants not only can put the end user at risk, but the people utilizing the refrigeration unit as well. Additionally, getting caught with a counterfeit refrigerant is a violation of U.S. law and subject to a fine or even jail time. Violations come with various punishments around the world. There are a few key tips to ensure the purchase of safe refrigerants. Only purchase products manufactured by a reputable refrigerant producer. Only purchase refrigerants from a reputable dealer who is authorized to sell those products. Never purchase products from individuals, internet classifieds, or auction sites. Beware of products being sold at prices below market value. Inspect cylinders and packaging for any suspicious aspects. Often, counterfeit packaging contains misspelled words, incorrect brand names, and show overall poor quality. Arkema's Calvert City, Kentucky site manufactures and packages Forane refrigerants and has certified management systems for quality, environmental, and safety. Arkema uses disposable-style packaging globally, except for Canada and Europe, for its Forane refrigerants. Both DOT and non-DOT packaging include authentication features, authentication QR code, color-shifting film, holographic film, and a readable authentication code. The Forane Tool Belt app features a QR scanner, which can be used to check the authenticity of refrigerant products. Simply select the QR code icon from the menu and aim it at the code on the packaging. The app is free and available to all. Download it today from Google Play or Apple's App Store. If the code is unreadable, you can type the number code printed on the label into the Forane refrigerant cylinder authentication portal. We invite you to learn more about the risks of using counterfeit refrigerants on our site, and please see any Arkema representative for more information.